An update now on a story that Eyewitness News first reported on Saturday. East Providence police tell us the 73-year-old man who was injured in a fire early yesterday morning has died. Someone driving past the man's home on Providence Avenue spotted the fire. The victim's identity is not being released as police continue to notify family members.